You know, Christmas has started when Halloween is over. Because the tree goes up the next day. Only because that I have negotiated that with her, because otherwise it would go up, what, October 20th at some point?
Maybe.
No. Inside is Melody's territory with the decorations, and then she does really well decorating the banister, the fireplace, the tree. She has like a tree scheme. Do you have the same scheme this year?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Silver and something and feathers.
No.
She had a feather. I didn't know that was a Christmas ornament. There's feathers.
I don't have that on my tree anymore.
And then outside is my territory. That doesn't get done very well. I wrapped one. What did I do? We had the bushes. You have this net of light you can just throw in the bushes. So that was cool. And then I wrapped like one string of lights around a tree. That was as far as we got. So maybe we need one of those blow-up globes, Santa snow globe things.
No.
About 20 feet tall.
Or the creepy stick reindeers that are made out of like sticks that and their heads move. Just creep me out.
Well, yeah. You don't know that they move at first, and then when they do, it kind of freaks you out a little bit. We have to watch Christmas Story every year. We have to watch The Grinch with Jim Carrey.
We have to watch Charlie Brown Christmas Special because that's our favorite Christmas music.
A few that we've watched while we're on tour and stuff. When it comes to the end of the fall tour, would be like Jingle All the Way. And it's an Arnold movie. It's as far as movies go, you know, it's no Citizen Kane, but it is a treat.
Just Arnold saying anything about Christmas.
Everybody get the toy and take it back to the carpet.
Yeah, see. Melody, what's a Christmas tradition that you did at your house when you were a little girl?
Well, Juan, I'll tell you. We didn't really have a whole lot of traditions at our house. We just kind of got up early and opened all the presents really fast. But
that's a common tradition on Christmas. Oh, I can't have Christmas without a fried turkey.
Yeah.
And every year we almost burn the house down. Something happens. We got a turkey that's too big, or put too much oil in, and then you always, you know, you see those videos of the guy putting the turkey in and the flames fly up. That happens. That's why we do it on the driveway.
A lot more than you think.
And it being, you know, all the dry leaves and stuff around, so do it on the driveway or something.
Yeah.
But that's the only way I can eat turkey. Deep fried.
We're Southern, in case you didn't know.
I don't think they figured it out yet. Thanks for clearing that up.